Howdy, howdy, howdy. Welcome back to Gomer Plays Saints Row 4. The last time we rescued Matt Miller from his simulation. There's somebody typing up around here. Oh, it's Kinsey. Hi. We'll fuck later. Right now, though, we gotta find Matt Miller. He's around here on the ship, and he's gonna have some quests for us, so we're gonna figure out what the hell he wants. Let's see. Hey, buddy. How you doing? Oh, wait. First, should probably do this now. There are two types of quests you could do for him. You could do the usual ones, and then you have the loyalty quest. I am actually going to do the loyalty quest first, just to get that out of the way. So let's meet him.
If it's not too much trouble, I need to better familiarize myself with how the simulation works. I figure if I watch the changes to the code take place when you do a few different tasks for me, I should get a stronger grasp on the workings of Zin programming.
Fine, but I'd better get something out of this.
Well, of course. So we've met with him. Oh, we talked to him there, but we have to meet him up there now. Because of course we do. Let's just run. Hello, VP. Let's get back in the simulation. I don't know if this is the point where I have to beat off the Zin. My wording could be a little bit better, but that's okay. Does it say where to meet him? Where is it at? Does it say where? Down there near Carver Island. I guess I'll go with this one. Let's go in! Okay, so far so good. How far away?
I have a matter that could use your expertise.
What kind of matter?
We'll figure out what that matter is in just a moment. But first, let us...
You bet, boss.
Let's call the Zor.
Yay!
Advised a training simulation wherein a highly trained vigilante has requested our assistance in clearing the city of a long-standing menace. Ooh,
well, that's vague.
I promise you that it's the finest simulation I have ever crafted.
How the hell? I just crashed into a building. Why do I have notoriety going up? Oh dear. So, okay, we want to get away from these guys. Jeebus. Oh, is this where they're going to keep trying to shoot me down and shoot me and shoot at me and shoot at me and shoot at me until I beat the thing or something? I hope not. Oh. Ow! What the fuck? Motherfuckers. Okay, the Golden Sid has gone away. So here we are. Hi! Wow. 3-count casino. This looks nice.
The world's greatest vigilante needs our help in drawing out his arch nemesis. To do so, we must confront the foul captain's army of minions, draw out his lieutenants, until the terrible menace reveals himself. Then, we must take him on in an earth-shattering final conflict.
That sounds fanfiction-y. Let's do it!
Ah, the 3-count. Seems every time I'm here, I never have time to just sit back and enjoy the games. And I get the herp.
Loosest slots in Steelport. Superpowers like yours don't exist in this universe, so you won't be able to use them.
Of course.
Simulation better be awesome, Matt.
Okay, here comes trouble.
Comes trouble, you say?
This is the army of minions. Zombies. I mean, who has an army of zombies?
You, have to be prepared for anything.
I don't think zombies are a pressing matter, Matt. Whose army did you say this was?
His true nature is known only to a secret cabal of followers.
Oh, no, you
well,
don't.
Matt, is this Nightblade fanfiction?
Please, I'm not one of those forum-stalking hacks who spit out poorly constructed, badly edited wish fulfillment brimming with cannon-breaking Mary Sues and...
So you've read it?
Of course I've read it!
I have friends who write fanfiction.
So much for a hard fight. How long have you been working on this simulation?
Oh, I wrote the original short story between seasons 2 and 3, when it seemed Nightblade may be retiring. So he set about finding the one person who could take his place.
Oh, Matt. Sweet, sweet Matt.
Nightblade has a writ...
Okay, I'm getting
cosmology
tired.
Cosmology merely hinted at in the television series. As with many classic genre shows, universe belongs as much to the fans as the creators.
I'm not judging.
You're not?
No, I am. But I really don't want to have this conversation right now.
It's up to the fans to keep Nightblade alive. Especially now that the Earth is gone, and there will never be any more official stories.
My condolences on your loss.
Yeah, and hey. And hey, Nolan, you're never going to be able to do Port Charles again. Wait. That show went off the air, like, at least a decade before this, so... Hi! Brains? You don't get, you know... No. Come here. These zombies...
That had some style.
Shotgun, zombies, I like it.
Good work, you two. Especially you, Matt.
Thank you, Nightblade.
The bad news is the car...
Perhaps
meet me outside the casino. I'm on my way.
Oh my god, Nightblade is on his way!
The squee! Oh, fuck you, Fraps. Oh, speaking of Fraps, while I'm kind of making my way over there, slowly, purposefully slowly, I will be updating my thing. I found a replacement, I just don't have the money to register it yet, so that should be coming in the next month. Hi! Nightblade!
Hello, Matt. It's good to see you again.
And you must be the protege I've heard so much about.
Yes, I must be.
The Cardinal is on the move, but I have good intelligence regarding his final destination.
Do you now?
I'll lead you to him.
Good.
Stay close.
Sure.
But not too much. We don't want to give my nemesis too easy a target.
Hey, I know I'm big, but come on, man. Get in a car. Does it say which car? Nope, it has to be that one. Damn it, I wanted to chase him on motorcycle. He gets the cool motorcycle and I don't. Fuck you. I wanted the cool motorcycle.
Ooh. Onward! Toward battle!
Leave some scenery for the rest of us, man. Hi. Why do you give us a car that can go faster than you?
You have to be having some fun.
I do.
At least a little bit.
Killing zombies is never not fun, Matt. That's why they're called zombies.
Well, I knew you were having a good time.
Was this simulation really made for Asha?
Originally, yes.
Well, why did she reject it?
Asha doesn't appreciate the rich fiction of the Nightblade universe. She called it paranormal.
She's not
bromance.
Saved yet. We Sorry, didn't rescue man. Her yet. I'm going to bring in Asha. Hi! I made him crash into somebody.
Swords up, brothers! The Cyprian Order is on our tail!
Attacked en route to the main villain? Nicely played, Matt. Good escalation of conflict.
Thank you.
So I'm not really up to date on Nightblade fiction. Who are the Cyprian Order again?
The Cyprian Order are a sect of brave soldiers waging a clandestine war against the creatures of the night. Franklin Knight was a member of the Order until he succumbed to the dark.
I'm gonna blow up a bunch of fuckers. Come here. Matt, you might want to get out of the way. Nightblade, Matt, get the hell out of the way.
And now the Cyprian Order hunt Nightblade too.
That's right.
But Nightblade still fights vampires, along with fighting the Cyprian Order.
Correct.
Well, that's
Matt, you're on fire!
Dramatic work that's exemplary of the form.
I think the Earth blowing up is getting to you.
When have you had time to build this?
It's based on a training simulation that Asha rejected.
How many simulations is Asha having you build?
I don't know, a dozen?
A dozen?
She likes to keep her skills honed.
Okay, Asha's has not even been rescued yet. Why are you talking about her like she has been?
I gotta get my... So, Nightblade, huh? What else can you tell me? Does he have a love interest or anything?
Oh my god, yes! Franklin Knight had a wife, Sylvia, who was killed by a vampire. It was this tragic moment that started him on his path as a hunter.
A lone man wandering the earth looking for justice, never to love again.
Until he met Marion, who desperately wanted to be Nightblade's bride. But he was forced to walk away, stating, "After losing Sylvia, I can never love again."
Ooh, that's a good line.
One of the finest ever written.
I am squee and fanboy over it. I like it.
Why are we here? Excuse me, Nightblade! I thought we had to lure the Cardinal out first.
I enjoyed your story well
enough. Of course. God damn it.
Zinyak. Shit.
But I thought your ending could use a little work.
What are you doing to my story?
Matt, get back.
I will not. I won't have some effete alien dictator stomping all over my expanded universe fiction.
Matt, get back.
I'm gonna have to shoot him.
Matt Miller, I thought you were my ally.
But I am.
Now, I find you're actually a pawn of the darkness.
No,
leave some scenery for the rest of us, dude.
Never.
Miller!
Oh, this is already so much better.
Ah, shit.
This is terrible!
I need you to focus.
We could have been such close friends, Matt, but you stabbed me through the heart. Metaphorically.
We are going to get Zinyak for this.
Sure, for this. You know, because up until now, Zinyak's crimes haven't been that bad.
You're not taking this seriously!
I'm trying to save our lives, Matt.
The immortal embrace empowers me!
Shit.
I don't want to fight you, Nightblade.
This day has been too long.
Shouldn't have fucked with the president.
This needs some power, thank you. Dude. Come here, where'd you go? Hey, Miller, how about you give me my powers back, man? Ow. Sorry, guys. It's your simulations. I don't care. Who's shooting me? Oh, ow! I want his motorcycle. Can I get on his motorcycle and shoot him? No. I...
You are far too weak, mere human!
I can't take this anymore!
Then give us our powers, damn it!
Just that good!
Hi! Oh shit. Run! 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 Come on. Will you just get shot and die already? Ooh, he blew up. Aw. Ow. Alien rifle? Here we go. Come here. Ow! Car! Random car! Come on! And up he goes. Uh-oh. Get some health, get some health. I said get some health! Does not mean get hit by the damn car. Sorry, I need health more than you need your life. And we can always recreate you, you're a goddamn simulation, but me... I am a human mind in this thing, hello!
The immortal embrace empowers me!
Good job. Good for you.
Forgive me, Franklin Knight.
Wait, was that it?
That can't be it. Oh. Sorry, I just need power-ups. Shooting random citizens for power-ups. Good thing I got that upgrade. Okay. Rifle's not doing anything. You're getting machine gun to the face. And back. Sorry. But damn it. Okay, where'd you go? Come on. Thank goodness I can kill these random people. That's something you never thought you'd hear somebody say. Got her! Ooh! Over here. Get over here, you fucking pansy. Come here. You're way up. What the hell? Get down here. down here and fight me like a vampire Nightblade thingy.
And on to the next.
It's done.
You are gone.
Nightblade has fallen.
Sorry things ended this way.
Typical writer. Can't stand honest criticism.
Did I just...
While my version of this story had Nightblade triumphant over the friend who betrayed him, a far more...
I can't stand the way this has turned out.
We're not done yet.
We're not.
Not until you get your powers.
Powers? Powers? How would I... You mean from Nightblade?
The fight against the creatures of the night and the fellows that turned on him must continue, Matt. Don't let Franklin Knight have died in vain.
So... You do understand.
Yeah, a little bit. So how are you supposed to get his... How's he supposed to get his powers? I'm sure it'll tell me. But I gotta kill everybody first, I guess. Hi! I have alien rifle tech. What do you have? A gun?
If it makes any difference?
Yes?
As the sole living world leader from planet Earth, this is probably within my power, so... I hereby assign you all rights, titles, licenses, and possible merchandise to the Nightblade property.
You what?
On one condition.
Of course.
Never stop.
There you go. Well, that was kind of sweet. Just, aww. Yay! Ah, so that takes care of that. And Fraps only crapped out twice so far. Super homie! He's not just a homie anymore. He's a super homie. And I got my superpowers back. Yay!
Woohoo! Yeah!
Alright. Let's get that out. Hi! I did not notice you there before. So, I'm gonna grab a few clusters, and then I'm gonna start on... You know, not too many, just a few around the area, really. Just grab them. Alright, I can't wall dash yet. Okay, god damn it, Fraps. You need to not do this. You need to stop. Well, you know, maybe it knows that I'm going to be replacing it next month. Oh, that's... Alright, so now we start on his thing.
I need to know what happens when the Zin simulations are killed. I found a patrol for you. Mind killing them for me?
Sure, I'll kill them for you. It will help me by it will help me take out my long-standing aggression with Fraps for right now. Because, god damn it, it's being an ass. Hey, Saint Controlled Hood. Yay! So here we go. Probably should use the other one. The Void. But that's okay. In fact, I have an idea. Switch vehicles!
You bet, boss.
Chrome Void. And saved by another ship. Well, let's be fair. Let's be honest. Okay. I need to lower. Hi, boys. Hello, boys. Can we get closer? There we go. Hot damn. Next on our list of places to go. Oh, we go this way to the friendly fire. Ooh, a hacker.
The data I'll be working against is buried in the security protocols. Hack this gun shop so I can see what's in there.
Ooh. We're not hacking a tattoo parlor yet. All this time, we've not hacked a tattoo parlor to get rid of that thing. I don't necessarily want a sequence break if I don't have to. Whee! Hi! Howdy! Okay. Alright. So a little bit more hacking. This one is simple. Yay! And by the way, enemy's cannon will still attack you. Keep attacking you if you, while you're hacking. So, yeah. Just a word of warning. Okay. Ooh, virus.
Some of the Zin data would be helpful to look at. There's a vehicle with the proper programming I need you to obtain for me.
Okay. Let's grab another vehicle, and let's go. grab the Zor. Let's go. Wonder what vehicle we get to drive. Is it going to be a big old truck, or is it going to be a small little sports car? Ooh, maybe a motorcycle. That would be awesome. That would be kind of awesome. Motorcycle driving. Can I say I like motorcycle type vehicles? Ah! Okay, let's get off of this and get into the other one. Aww. So it's one of these. I got a dash and...
Hey, thanks for warming the seat.
Here we go! We're gonna be driving. Right into a wall, because I am a good driver.
Better okay. You than me.
Don't mind me, shit. Get a different one, get a different one, get a different one. You, come here.
That's what I needed.
Thank you. All right, let's go. Let's go, everybody get out of my way. Get out of my way. Shit, wrong way. Ow.
Did I hit somebody back there?
Nope, but somebody hit you, that's for sure. Okay, we want to go this way. Alrighty. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Ah, this is kind of easy. Easy, straight road. Can build up near misses and experience points from that. That's pretty awesome. Oh, shit. Ow. This is kind of banged up, guys. Goddamn, get out of my way. Out of my way. Here I go, here I go, here I go, here I go! Oh shit. There we go! Oh! Sorry! And around we go. Whee! Hi? Oh, I hate these sharp turns. Especially when you have to make them at high speeds. It's like, god damn it. Kind of breaks up the flow a little bit.
I can't believe...
Oop, this way. And down, and around, and... Oh, let's play in traffic. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hi, 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 hi. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, you little fuckers.
Damn.
Nope. A little close. A little further. Damn. Okay, here it is. Here we go. Get out of my way. And made it. Sweet. We got it. Ooh, the Chrome Rattler. Nice. Oh, we go back to the ship. Ah, the closest one is that way. Ah. Okay.
You bet, boss.
Let's grab this Orango.
Really appreciate the help. And I even managed to make something for you as thanks. Ooh. Come back to the ship and I'll load it onto your hub.
Sweet. Okay, we fly through the city. Like I just don't care. Oh, wee doo wee doo beep boo boo doo dee 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 wee! Ha 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 ha! Doo doo doo. So much red and we need to make it all blue. Because the saints are blue and the Zen are red. Really the savior of the earth that's dead. Oh! That was amazing and amusing. I love to sing about the moon and the June and the spring. Here we go. Hi. Hey, it's right near my old crib. How do you like that? Alright, out we go. Wakey, wakey. Okay, where'd you go, Matt? You're down here. After all of this, what do I get? Okay, hi.
Here. I've created a simple locating program for your troubles. Now I want to change up the tasks you were performing.
Ooh.
Same general idea, and a better reward for you this time.
Thanks for the program.
Nice. So, okay, collectible finder. Basically, this will put all of the little collectibles that you can find in the simulation on the map. All the data clusters, all the Zinyak statues, the you know, everything. So it's pretty awesome. Also, let's do it.
Matt, I've been thinking. We could all be dead soon, so... Shit, I can't believe I'm saying this. You don't have to die a virgin.
Can you call me Nightblade?
Are you fucking serious?
You still want to have a go?
Yeah, what the hell.
And more fanfiction is going to be written. You know, I do think of myself as a heterosexual, but I do like to play fast and loose with it when it comes to fictional material. I mean, why else would I have agreed to appear in a cameo in Hagen's review of The Raspberry Reich? I honestly, it's just, you know, with games, it's a lot of fun. We'll just go here. You know, I wonder if Becky would see that and she would get turned... I don't know if she would get turned on by that. And now she's going to be like, why did you do... No. It's all in good fun. It's all in good fun. I'm just being an ass. Okay. We got to redo these quests. The turn. Ooh, a rift.
One of Sid's rifts is active in the area. Go through it. Whoops. So I can see the destabilizing effect it creates.
Cool. Let's go to the rift. 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 Ah, let's go to the rift. Oh, shut up. Which one do we have this time? Ooh. Oh, platforming rift. Okay, cool. Platforming rift. Oh yeah, we gotta do this. Hi. And add more time. Yay. Nope. Damn. Gotta get better at my 3D jumping skills. Platforming. Yay. 3D platforming. I gotta say, it's definitely, I may have said this in a previous video, but it's definitely improved since the days of Super Mario 64. Not that Super Mario 64 is bad, I mean, it's still a great game. But the platforming elements, I don't think they've aged too well, and I'm probably not the only one who says it either. Camera's not as free-floating, in fact, camera screw is a big problem, but you know what, otherwise, it's you know, it's pretty good for its time. I guess maybe that's why they remade it for the Nintendo DS. I wonder if they would have ever made... I wonder if they... If they had waited until the 3DS to make Super Mario 64. You know, remake it. Hi. Whoa-boom! Hi! And did we get more time? Yes, we did. Good. Boom-ba-doom-doom! Doom-doom-doom! Whee! Bronze, baby! We're going for the gold, baby. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go for the gold. Oh shit, son. Barely made a bullseye on that one, and oh hi. No.
If I begin cheering, will it help?
Shut up, Sid. Okay, next. There you go. Can I make it? No.
I think you could do better.
Yeah, shut up. I still made the bronze. I'm usually better at these. Huh. But that's okay. We still made it. I think that's what I get for semi-dissing Mario 64. Oops. There we go. And see the locator that Matt gave me is already working. There's a collectible up here. Clear out some Zen troops. Cool. Where do we go?
The more Zen you kill, the more the system works to compensate.
Nice. We get to kill more Zin. We get to kill more Zin. I told you to do this. Give me the void, baby. Sure. We're gonna go kill Zin. Whee! Oh, shit, son. Here we go. Here we go. Hi. We're coming to party. You gonna party? I'm gonna party. This is how we party. This is how we party in real Slateport right here. Thank goodness there's no more mind over murder. Oh, lordy. I like the premise, but holy shit, is it a pain in the ass. Can you imagine doing mind over murder with a controller? Holy shit. It's enough of a pain in the ass for me, and I'm using keyboard and mouse right now. Hi.
Easy.
There we go. I just have to be careful. Sometimes, some of those will have a warden pop down after I'm finished. Ugh, and you can't fight a warden in a vehicle. Oh, a race.
I heard about the race routines in the city, which can overload some of the programmers. How about doing one of those for me?
Sure, why not? The ship crashes right nearby. Okay, here we go. Okay. Let's do this. 2, 1. Bing!
Made it.
Yeah. All right. Let's go. There's one that'll take me through the airport later on, but when we get to it, you'll know it, and you'll also know by the amount of ranting that I'll do against it, because that one's a pain in the ass. Okay. Here we go. Whoop. Yep. Oh, hey.
That's how it's done.
Yeah. Yeah, get out of my way, firewalls. Hey. Oh, dear. Okay, here we go. Oh, nice. I do like how the firewalls are literally firewalls. And that's kind of a cute touch.
Come on, need to keep going.
Yeah, we're going. Don't worry, we are going, we are going, we are going, we are going. Whee! Whoop. And there we go. And oh. Oh, it's way the hell up there. This is the last one. Way up there. Way up there. We can do this. We can make it. Sweet! Hoo-yah! Hoo-yeah! That was good. That was fun. I like that one. Ooh, 6 seconds to spare, too. Oh. Mm. Had to take a drink of my water. So what now? Give me something. Anything. Okay, we go back to the ship. Okay, we'll go back.
Sure thing.
Sure.
Excellent job. I have something special waiting for you back here.
Ooh. Is it more Nightblade fanfiction? It's more Nightblade fanfiction, isn't it? It's gotta be. It's gotta be. Oh, lordy. So far, Fraps has been being Have since the loyalty mission. That's so weird. But yeah, like I said, I'll probably make a separate vlog for this too, which may or may not already be out, I don't know. But I am going to be replacing Fraps with, I think it's Bandicam or something like that. Something that's going to be a little bit more stable, and the only reason I haven't done it yet is because I need the money for the registration. But, you know what, I should be bringing in enough through Patreon this month that it should not be an issue. So thankfully I can do that. So for anybody who's wondering, yeah, how am I doing that? Patrons. My patrons are awesome! And they're allowing me to upgrade again. Yay! You know, why is it... Here's something I wonder before we talk to Matt. Why is it that in media, men's asses don't look anything like women's asses? I mean, come on, they're asses. I mean, I'm pretty sure there are women who like looking at men's asses. It's just...
I know you'll love what I created for you. Really, some of my best work. Now, if you keep this up, I can measure the chaos caused by your actions, and perhaps come up with an upgrade for you.
Okay, ooh, then.
An upgrade. Okay, I have his outfit. Do I really want to wear his outfit? No, I do not want to wear his outfit. I'll go ahead and start up the next quest mission here, the Prestige. Ooh, Blast Element Mind Control. Ooh. A hotspot is going to be first. Nice! I like this. Shut down the hotspot! Ah, okay, where is this at? It's going to be right over here. Good. Come on, thank you. Ah. Hold on a minute. Before you start going, I need to get my special vehicle. Give me the void.
Tell me about those large maintenance domes. I'd like to see how things react when you destroy one, for starters.
Woo! We get to cause destruction and mayhem. Nice. Okay, so here we go. Hotspot. Once again, we gotta destroy, what, two or three things?
All hail to me!
Oh yeah. One nation under Gomer. Anybody from the sky? Nope. Vehicle surfing? Nah. Hi. Ah shit. Oh. God damn it. I did not want one of you here. Go away. Is there another one? Or is it just the... Ooh, come here. Die! Thank you. I'll need to get more ammo in a little bit, but... Come on! Gotcha!
66%.
Good job. I just leave it there. I'll just leave it for now. Let's get the one on top of the building first. I'll start up, work my way down.
Ooh.
Ow! You shooting a man while gliding? Fuck you! Oh shit. Health, 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 health! Okay, up we go. Hi!
America! Hell yeah!
America! Okay, where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? One right there. Hi! You have something for me? Ha 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 ha. Apparently, that Zen I shatter killed was a representative of Fraps. Okay then. Alrighty then. Hi. Okay, let's break this down. Break this down. Break this down inside. No.
33%.
Okay. That's good. That's all well and good. Let's go to the other one. Which is way over here. Note to self, you have superpowers, fucking... This is practically undefended. I love this. Uh-oh. Okay, where's my void? Void is still way the hell up there, isn't it? Yep. Let's go grab the void and do some shooting. Hello. I need my ship, please.
Hope Kinsey's recording.
She may not be, but I am. There you go. All of you need to die. There we go. I think that's most everybody.
Reinforcements engaged.
Alright. Let's hurry up and get them. Oh, shit. Oh, those are just dead bodies. Come on, get it. Yes!
I think I broke it.
There we go. That's how you do it. That's how you cook with biscuits and gravy, people. Ooh, you upload a virus. Nice.
I've cooked up a little code to upload into the simulation. Mind keeping any security off it while I get it installed?
Okay. Where's this at? Oh, it's just right over here. Good. And I can use this. I can play with my aircraft some more. Kind of. Okay. This is going to be fun. Okay, first we've got to maneuver it in here. Lower it. Not on top of a building, but on the road. Thank you. That's what I want. Thank you. And now... Whoop!
Good to be the president.
Damn straight it is. Hey, guys. Ooh. Hey, you coming too? Yay! Okay. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, you shot me. You bastards, you shot me down. Hi! Bastards shot me down. I won't stand for this. I'll just grab another one. Wrong one. Get me out of this one.
You bet, boss.
I needed the void, not the chrome lockdown. I'm sorry. Oh, you think you're gonna get the best of me? Oh, I see. I see what you're gonna do. Okay. Next. Destroy everything.
Oh, Kinsey's recording this.
Gotcha. Shoot down my ship. I'll kick your ass. How dare you shoot down my ship? Hack the rim jobs. It's literally right over here.
I'd like to see the difference between the security programs in the stores. How about hacking a garage for me?
A garage? I kind of like how they... I kind of like how that's pronounced. Garage. Okay, so that has to go there. This has to eventually go here. Wait. Oh, that's an easy way to do it. Okay, rim jobs. Hi. Okay, whatever. Steelport news, whatever. And up we go. Hi. More Zin troops. Ooh.
It's easier to collect the data I'm interested in without the Zin around to bog things down. Go after their patrol, if you will.
Sure. With pleasure. Hello, boys.
Yep, I did that.
Boy, that was easy. A little too easy, maybe. Hope I don't have a warden on my ass soon. I won't. Because I'm doing this, I'm flying away. Yay!
I think that's it. Got all the data I need. Next time I see you, I'll have that upgrade.
Yeah. There we go. Whee! Yeah, you're gonna have a spaceship fall on you. That's the action you're gonna see. So there we go. And that... Actually, I think that's gonna take care of it. That takes care of all of Matt's side quests. Hi!
Thanks for the help with that. At least now I don't feel like I'm flying blind here when it comes to Zin programming.
Sweet.
Here's that upgrade for you. Though I know you love the outfit more.
Of course I do, Matt.
Sure we do, Matt. Mind control. Ooh. I can forcibly cause any and all citizens to become, saints. I can make people fight for me. Yay! Okay. So what do we have next? We have some upgrades we can take care of. Let's look at this. Health upgrade. Ooh. Yes. Health upgrade, always good. Pedestrian carnage. That did save my ass. Health vacuum number 2. Let's see what other ones we have first. Combat. Pistol number 3. Ooh. More pistol ammo. That's always good. I can't wait to get the energy sword. Ah! Special. Carry 25% more special ammo. Okay. I'll grab the pistol upgrade. Yeah, and once you max out your level, you'll be able to get unlimited ammo. But not a second before. More ammo for my submachine guns. Ooh, you could do that twice. Abilities. What else? Oh, faster notoriety decay. I don't need to worry about stamina increases. What about powers? I have 8. Upgrade. Explosive deaths. Can make people go boom. I like it. Okay, I don't think I can get any of these upgrades. But I can get some cash. Oh, shit. So maybe I can get one more upgrade over here. Oh! Abilities. Yes! Faster notoriety decay. Sure. Why not? There's a third one. Okay. So, yeah. I think that's all for his... Oh! Well, we have this thing from Kinsey here, if we want to go ahead and take care of that. In fact, I will go ahead, because hers seems to be more... Her side quests seem to be more and more throughout the game instead of just one thing. So, and this will open up another gateway. And it might actually open up some, some fucking things here. Okay.
Every store you hack feeds me security data. I can use that data to insert a virus, which will open up a doorway back to the ship. So go hack while I work on the virus.
Got it.
Sure. It's hackety hack. Hickety hackety hack. Sweet. Objective complete. Yeah, okay. You talk to Kinsey on the ship. Alrighty. Well, let's just go in here. Okay. A friendly fire. Oh, good. And while I'm there... Oh. I was gonna say, while I'm there, I can get some ammo. Oh, wait.
Right, let's try a friendly fire. Since these are linked to a lot of weak areas in the simulation.
Because weaponry, man. Yeah, I'm just gonna roll with this one. Get out of my way. Get out of my way, you fuckers. Doop-de-doo. I'm just driving. Just driving. Hey, I should have went against the flow. That would have been hilarious. And fun. God damn it, Fraps. I just skipped ahead to where I got to the friendly fire. And... Power of dubstep compels you! Go away!
Still standing.
Yes, I am. Now get the hell. Get away from me. Into the water. I could warp to shore, but I'm not going to. Yeah, I think I accidentally went into the boundaries of a hotspot. Oops. Oopsie.
Woohoo! Yeah.
There we go. Are we done? Can we, like... Are you guys gonna... Can you guys, like, go away? Because I really don't want to fight you guys. Ooh! I completed a challenge. Okay. Because if you guys don't mind, I'm just gonna hack this store real quick. Okay, here we go. And boom. And a boom. And a boom. And a... Oh! And boom. There we go. Thank you. Goodbye. Meanwhile, let's get in here and let's get some ammo. Did I? Ow, you mother.
Knew I'd win.
going on here?
Looks like this rim jobs is a part of the system in this area. Hack it open for me.
Sure. God damn, mother fucking piece of... Ooh, more cash. Thank you. Okay, phone.
You bet, boss.
Let's get out of here. Let's go. Just outrun their asses. Come on. Grr. No, go away. Stop shooting me. Grr. That was annoying. Really? They put a hotspot right there next to the goddamn rim jobs. No, that was a friendly fire. Rim jobs is where I'm going next. Whee! He's gonna fall into the river. Boom! There we go. No notoriety. Alrighty. Can't do that. But we can do this. Let's see. Oh, yeah. That's better. That's a lot better. Next. So we know the drill. Get the vehicle. Get the void. Into the void. Finally!
Well, if you want a tattoo, then this should help. Bypass the security at Rusty's Needles.
Finally, we get to do one of these. Holy shit. About fucking time. Yeah, you could tell what I'm immediately going to do. Get rid of this fucking neck tattoo. And whee! See, this is what happens when I forget to do things at the very beginning of the game. Okay, I think we can see what the obvious two bits here we'll need. Okay. And doom, and... Oh, yeah! There we go. Let's go. Let's go in. Yeah. Yeah, that's the underwear I chose. Okay. I want... No. I want nothing. Thank you. I just did not want a tattoo on my neck anymore. If only tattoo removal was that easy in reality. Ooh, let's pretend.
Let's pretend is on this same grid. Hack it, and I won't judge you if you want to do a little shopping while you're there.
Oh, come on, Kinsey. You know you would love to shop here, too. Woo! Okay, so let's see. One, two, three, one, two, three! Yay! Okay, so apparently, I believe there's a secret area in here. I think we need to blow the door open. Okay, guys. We'll get back to Planet Zin in a minute. Door's open. Thank you.
Well, this should piss off Zinyak. Planet Zin is tied into the system here, so go hack away.
Sure, but I'm getting something a little fun first. I think there is an Infinity Plus One gun of some type down here. Hi! You look creepy. Very creepy. But no, it is right over here. It says with tiny pistol, but... swap out and loud locust. This is supposed to be one of the most powerful weapons in the game, and you are creepy. All this is actually kind of creepy down here. Holy shit. Wait. Okay, I thought for a second there I saw the head of Gabriel Iglesias down here. I guess not. But all right, up we go and out. Thank you.
Thank God. I finally get time to myself.
Get out of my way! Jeebus! Fucking non-player characters, get out of my damn way. So, okay. This is supposed to be this big, you know, this tiny pistol is supposed to pack a big punch, right? That's what it's supposed to do, right? We're gonna see. We're gonna see just how it does. Oh dear. Yeah, this actually is probably a little bit longer because I am doing a little bit of extra stuff for Kinsey. But as I said, you know, Kinsey, she's got some stuff to do throughout the game. Thankfully, I did this one because now I got rid of that goddamn tattoo and looks like we got the strongest weapon in the game. Whee! That's gonna crash. Right where I need it. Yes. Will it stay there? That's the question. Okay. Two. One. Oh, I see. Sweet! Not gonna do any clothes shopping this time. What the fuck? I just tried to get into it and it blew up on me. At least we can get another one.
Sure thing.
There we go.
Okay, I've isolated the best place to insert a virus into this area of the simulation to weaken it enough for a new doorway.
Sweet.
I'm sure there will be lots of defenses thrown at you, so defend the area while everything gets uploaded.
Sure. That's gonna be fun. As long as they don't shoot me down again. Because that does get annoying. Hey, there's an audio log from Matt Miller over there. But I'll worry about that later. Right now, we have a virus to upload. Ooh. Oh, this is so much easier on the eyes. Look at this. Holy crap. Okay. So we get over here and we lower it down. Hello. Hi. Come here. One of three, huh? I don't know why they do them in waves, but...
Wait, was that it?
Of course that was not it. Come on. Thank you. My tail's in the way. Oh. Ah, shit. I think I just killed some of my own dudes. That's not good. Die. Thank you. Please to be dying. Was he about to run into the wall anyway? He was like, you can't kill me. I'll already be killing myself. And a fun fact, the Wii U, it just turned itself on for some reason. Guys, where are you at? Come here. I'm over here. Come on. Hey, where'd you guys go? There you go. Welcome to the party. Welcome to the party. I'm Gomer. I will be your host. And here are my party favors. How do you like them? Oh, you got blown up.
I am awesome!
Damn straight I am. I am pretty awesome. Shit, yeah. God damn it, Fraps, not now. Let's wait till next month, folks. Yeah, next month, like I said, Fraps will be replaced with something better. And, not only that, I could actually probably give you a good rough estimate as to when to expect those. Videos using the, I think it's Bandicam, I think I said. Come on. No! Guys! Are you gonna fight me? Come on. Fight me. There we go. Ooh. That blew up real nice. Boom. One more enemy. Just one more. Just one more, you fuckers. Come here.
Easy.
Gotcha. There's a Zinniac statue around here. There it is.
Place looks better already.
Sweet!
Looks like it all worked. Stop by the ship and we'll see about that doorway.
Okay. You couldn't have, you know, maybe opened the door right in the simulation. You couldn't have done that. You really couldn't have. I mean, I'm assuming it's going to be in that area. So you couldn't have opened the door then. You really couldn't have. Okay. Whatever. Golden Sids. I'm going to jump. Sweet! Yay! And... hi. Ugh. My head hurts. Where was I? I was dreaming I was a Playboy doctor who tried to bang half the girls in the cast. Okay, he wasn't that much of a Playboy, but still.
Good news. I was able to open the door in the southwest of the city. Turns out this method is really useful. Think you can keep going with it?
If it works, sure thing.
Whoop! All right. So we'll quickly romance her.
Hey, Kinsey, you want to fuck?
Punk. Okay then. I mean, hey, she just opened a door for me. It makes it easier to get around the simulation. So of course, hey, you know, being a little grateful is not such a bad idea, you know. So let's get back up to the main hub and we'll do what we can. Let's see. Let's see what we can look at for next time. Well, there'll be more. There will be more from her, but we'll worry about that a little later. So yeah, a little bit longer, a little bit more, got a little bit more done than what I had actually intended to, but it gave me a Rusty's needle opening, so I'm all happy for that. Plus, I get to blow up a whole bunch of people. So yeah, with that, thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying it. And until next time, this is Gomer, the Ranting Thespian, signing off.